the reset bracket and rails. We'll see if he holds ledge again. Starting out with strong combo. Oh my lord. And Marth Falco. Execution by Keenan on the edge guard. Full edge, and then good call out from there. Keenan is dying as he's playing. Wow, that shine didn't hit. That was insane. Rocko Shine is actually a skill. Just kidding. It's broken. Too big for his nerve.
Being on the defensive, it makes me sad. Being back air hurts.
Ooh,
he's not
F-tick.
So great at that matchup. He's not as good, so better. He did better Davis. He just hops in back airs.
Is he dead here?
Dead.
Yeah. Yeah. Sad Falco.
Yeah.
Ooh, he got him.
He could have just triggered him when he was in the startup of the first Firefox.
Yeah.
Firebird. But it works.
No.
Okay, well.
Doing shield pressure near that edge is incredibly dangerous. Oh, fair.
Oh, double shot. Okay. A lot of Nick's momentum, but. I mean, like, as we saw earlier in this game, Keenan could just, like, kill him.
By being Marth, yeah.
Yeah.
By being Marth and not messing up.
Right, yeah, that was a pledge. There's no reason to do this. Unless Davis really... Okay,
oh, that was insane coverage.
He is...
Name one next.
It's not pretty good.
Sam, who won? Okay, we play.
That's unfortunate. Oh, it's good.
What?
That's unfortunate.
I like that. It's nice.
That's really unfortunate.
I saw it. I was like, man, I really like this.
Rip in peace.
Alright.
FOD counterpick. He wants to save that D, I guess.
I looked over and I briefly thought Davis was Samus. And I was very close to KMSing myself.
Counterpick's interesting. He's probably just in his mind momentum based.
He doesn't want to hurt him.
Yeah.
He just told me that he's like not quite good enough to like out punish him when he has to deal with others. Which is weird. Because I expected him to start getting him. Because he right now he thinks the Falcon matchup is smart, is literally just a punish game simulator. It's just hit your punishes and then pick up the leaders.
Yeah.
So, like I would expect that he would do as much as possible to simple. I know Davis did like
or spacer.
He did gets like nothing on the platforms. So I don't know why he didn't do.
That was a really good dash down.
Yeah, this might be dead locker. That was really good.
Oh, what the hell?
Never mind.
He held down.
I don't know what the fuck happened. I mean, I do. He just told me.
Got stuck in shine. That could have been a good punish.
Oh, wow. This looks like all of their games, except that they look cool. Okay, well, Keenan is still. I don't. He knows he's gonna win. He was starting fourth match, and he forgets how to shoot fuck. That's unfortunate. That's an important skill.
Oh. This is scary for Falco. He got hit, and now he's on the pain train. Oh, he got out of the pain train. Oh, he got dash attack back on the pain train. That's a really strong pain train. And then raw F smash in neutral. Nice. FOD platform messed that up for Pina. Tilt off the side kill. Oh no, he hit back. Wow. He set it up to dive.
It wasn't too bad, but it was definitely a good skip.
No.
You win. This is pretty interesting. Everything's pretty much gone. How I was expected.
Mitch was this, he's probably going to have the mental boost to just run him over game three because of how Davis's mind works.
Also Keenan. Yeah. I feel like Keenan's like really clearly getting messed up by platforms. Like, it's helping Davis so much more than
that. Oh, that was really good.
Okay, is he dead?
He should be dead. I think he can do here. Yeah. Into Keenan. If Davis loses game three, he's in for a wild ride.
Yeah, if Davis loses game three, he's in for a wild ride. Because then he actually has to play up to kind of a game like. So he's not going to get this game. Like, I think Keenan's worse on Dreamland than Marcus. I think he's just, like, he's so unhappy. Because he can dash dance and be, like, maybe, like, six mark dash dance from his opponent. And that's not cool. Oh, Keenan knows that Davis does the same thing every time, which is that Davis' strategy for recovering is that he never does the thing that's expected. He'll never just side. There's no reason to recover, which is what he did. He was expecting just like a side beam, so he just like, stood there and tried to hit him. Is he nervous? Keenan's a better player than me, but I'm gonna criticize him anyway, because I'm a commentator. Hey, that
tried to cheese, did not cheese. Wave dash away from ledge, did not play with Mark on the ledge. Oh, the short one.
It's not easy to see flat right there. At least it's underestimated because it like goes a little below the ledge.
He just picks apart your tech options and kills you. He's so good at it.
I think it's a combination of like just being able to read like most people and having really good reaction times.
Yeah.
Like, Davis is the only character, like if you open it up to his reaction times, so like, I guess Keenan, but he doesn't really show this as much. I feel like he actually just reacts to his tech. It's not. CJ? You're not allowed to give me faces and not take combos.
He either just combos you and it feels like he's reacting to you, or he just sits there and charges an F smash and then you get hit by it.
This is slow. Okay, I think Davis is Bulu.
He's feeling something.
Davis is Bulu.
Oh my god, Falco get up attack is doing massive.
Does it look like he was left off bad at Bulu?
Laser F2. I love it. Alright. I do not need to edit this tag, I need to edit the game score. Yoshi's. Ready?
Go! I know, I guess it makes sense.
Yeah.
I don't know where else I was expecting him to go besides MD. And I don't know why he would see it. I don't know.
He just falls off the stage and dies. Very visibly not happy about that.
He's rough.
If he can land
Ooh, Randall saving the SD.
Keaton is very interested in his loser's quarters right now.
If he can clean up the stock, he's still in it.
Yeah, this is a very...
If he dies right here, he might just tilt out.
Yeah, this is a very winnable step for Keaton. Davis in control, though. That's the best way I can describe this. He's not, like, destructive, just in control. Feels like every moment of the set has been, like, dictated by how Davis wants to play. This is looking rough.
Okay, he's getting... recovered. Down smash is enough.
Keaton could get rid of the stock and just...
Oh, like, how do you not get F smash?
No. He slid off.
If Keaton slid off, I want to do that.
If Keaton gets the stock, then he can like get a or something, but I think this the set's like doable. Right now, I feel like doable. That should be done.
He
goes for a stock back down.
The fastest bear out of shield in 2017. That's the next. Okay, this is not very good.
Keaton has a mounted decline. We'll see if he's up to the task.
He's spamming forward B and F smash.
Dancing blade.
And this is side B across platform.
He's charging up smash.
Let's see, Keaton reverse four stock, the most consistent player in the state. He is talking. He's bullshit on his lips.
Yeah, I heard it also. I think he's angry about Black Hair. Keaton doesn't like Falco. Almost as much as he doesn't like Sheep. Which is saying something.
Okay, he's getting comboed.
Okay, I think.
Davis is cooking.
Davis.
Keenan is...
I don't know why Senpai left to get food, because Davis is cooking as we speak. A nice cooked grown meal. And that's it.
Games. That's 3-1 over Keenan.
This game is showing complete!
I gotta go TO.